Hello guys, yesterday I noticed that my Fitbit Ionic isn't showing my heart rate and steps anymore, but actually it seems it is tracking them, but the clock face isn't showing them, and I think it probably comes down to allowing the third party clock faces to see your heart rate and stuff. There's a new option in the Fitbit app. I'll try out if this is the issue, and then let's see if I can fix the problem here. So, here we are on the Fitbit app. Sorry for the other orientation, but the Fitbit app only runs in portrait mode. So, my theory is if I change to another clock face, maybe let's take original Fitbit one and then change back to my original clock face, then that would probably solve the problem. So, see. Oh, this takes forever. Ah, no, not quite. Should have probably selected the one with the smallest size, but it's okay. It's not a. So, is it done? Oh, I think. So exactly now. Is showing my steps on the watch, which you of course cannot see. And now I'm going to switch back to the clock face which I had, which I was quite fond of. Especially, it's always nice to have a second counter if you, for example, wanted to measure your heart rate or something on the fly, which in very few occasions is necessary, but as a volunteer firefighter, it's a nice to have feature. So here I had the full chrono, and now we have this thing here. So it needs permission to view all the stuff here. And the question is, do you really want to give the permissions to just anybody? Yeah, it's kind of a bummer, but I would say afterwards, I probably can use the clock face as I used to use it. See. Yeah, it's also going reasonably fast here. So this is really, really, yeah. Do you want to give the information away from Fitbit? Yeah, it's probably you should probably think a bit more about it than I do, but yeah. I'm always a bit too reckless with that stuff. So let's see on the clock. Now the Yeah, now the information is shown. So, as I was thinking, it's really the problem. The whole thing is down to the new permissions, which are probably slipped by me with some Fitbit update or something. I'll show you the clock just a moment. So here it is with the steps and the hardware and everything. So yeah, I fixed the problem, but the question remains: do we want to give away the information so reckless? So yeah. For that question, I really can't give you the answer. This is something you have to think about, but you probably should think about it a bit more than I did. So, but if you have to had a problem, just select another clock face, switch back to your original one, and then you can set the permissions, and then it should work once again. So, I hope this was helpful for you guys. And yeah, don't forget to leave a thumbs up or a comment. And yeah, if you're really, really fancy, subscribe to my channel. But yeah, I hope I could help you guys, and this is always like really, it's really the best thing as a YouTube creator, just getting the feedback that I could help somebody with a problem. Yeah, it's really something I deeply enjoy and would hope to do more often, but yeah, I'm not perfect as anybody else. Yeah.